Yes, Phnom Penh. That's Phnom Penh, dead ahead.
I am in slight wonderment. Nobody told me when I failed my A-levels that one day I'd be driving a PBR down the Tonle Sap River into Phnom Penh. Mainly because back then, Cambodia was entirely impossible to get into, because it was run by the biggest lunatic the world's ever seen, Pol Pot.